Joan, you're up! I'm so glad you're okay.
For now. Your friend is very sick. She's not well.
But which one is it? Is she sick or not well?
Both.
Abe, I have silly legs.
No! Wait, what is that?
Silly legs is named after the doctor who first diagnosed it, Roberta Silly. When the patient experiences a buildup of nostalgia, the patient's legs become what we in medicine call silly.